Liverpool travel to the Bernabeu for their UEFA Champions League Group B fixture against Real Madrid on Tuesday, immersed in a crisis of form and results. Brendan Rodgers' side have failed to score in their last two Premier League matches and have issues in both attack and defence.
Last year we had the players, and then I could work the tactics around that and how we'd enter each game. But obviously this season it's been slightly different with more games and less training time. I'm having to work that out in the games. But we will return to that intensity, that speed.
Mario Balotelli has struggled to replace Luis Suarez, while other players such as Adam Lallana and Emre Can have yet to adapt to life at their new club. Rodgers says he's happy with Balotelli, though.
I think at this moment in time, he is doing his best. Unfortunately, he obviously hasn't got the goals that he would have liked, and maybe we would have liked. But in terms of Mario coming in and adapting to what we're doing and working, that is what he's trying to do, and as I said, he just needs to keep focus on giving his best.
The Liverpool defence has struggled with set pieces and also looks vulnerable against pace, as was evident in Saturday's defeat away to Newcastle. So how will they cope with Ronaldo and co in Madrid?
I think Cristiano Ronaldo at this moment in time, like I said, is probably the best player in the world. You know, he's been impressive now for a number of years, and you know, they've got some outstanding players and Benzema and Isco and Toni Kroos and Modric. And
the European champions beat Liverpool 3-0 at Anfield 2 weeks ago. Rodgers wasn't smiling then. Will he be smiling in the Bernabeu?